And you can see, half the fight is actually going on in their minds. And finally, Haldor gets a nice slash across Alfred's head, chest. And he decides to go out in a blaze of glory. So, Haldor is up.